Ow! Yeah! What are you doing behind me? You're in frame! Sorry. Oh, hi, everybody. It is I. Hazel Gertrude. And, he was in frame. I'm sort of out of frame. I have to get a dramatic shot. Okay? Warrior standing in the light, because today we are praying. Not that. We are playing Capcom Beat 'em Ups. That Dragon King game. Yeah, we're going to be playing that again. But there's the dwarf. Yeah. So, presenting the Wizard of our games. Quit teaching. Sorry. William Brungar Yarrowhammer, also known as Daramir 84 Frustron. Da.
Hi. That is bright over here. That is very bright. All right, that looks better. So, is everybody going? So, I've been playing this game for 3 days now. And I've had people message me why I stopped playing God of War 4. Well, just taking a little break from it, you know? I mean, you play 5 days worth of it. And yeah. So I'm playing this for fun, you know, for poops and giggles. So, keep going. Okay. So, of course, we're going to play the King of Dragons. And we've played as the fighter. We've played as the cleric. So now we're going to be playing as the dwarf. What's up, Congo? How are you, my monkey buddy? Oh, yeah. Let's go with the dwarf. Ooh! Take that, Peepinos! Oh, I'm a dwarf and I'm digging a hole. Diggy, diggy, hole. Diggy, diggy, hole. I'm a dwarf and I'm digging a hole. Diggy, diggy, hole. Diggy, diggy, hole.
Yep.
You know how I felt, too! I'm like, I want that one! Darn it! Yeah! But hey! Taking a little short thing here, people. Yeah, I'm pretty excited. I was watching with a group of friends. Blue Star Ubu. Check that guy out. Really good streamer. Good VTuber. Also, check out Congo Musha, who's talking to me right now. Yeah. Me and Ubu and some other people, we're sitting there watching, and I said, you know, it'd be great if they would bring out Earthbound on the Super Nintendo, on the, you know, virtual. And lo and behold, they did. I squeed like a little girl. And I'm like, yes! It's on here now! I can play it! Yes! And they put out the first one. Yeah, Chrono Cross, Live Alive, yes. I mean, they just were slapping out the good ones. I know. And then now they're adding 48 new tracks to Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. That's a whole other game. 48 tracks. I mean, if you have the premium edition of the, you know, the pass. Yeah, for only $25.99. I mean, don't think of it as a DLC. Think of it as just a whole other game. For $25, I mean, that's worth it. I mean, think about it. You're paying half for a whole game. But me, all I gotta do is buy Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, because I don't have it. Shocking. But I don't. And I'll get that for free. Yeah. Yeah. That's the great thing about Switch. You don't... You can just sit on Discord and... Whoop! You don't have to hook up or do any of that other stuff. I mean, at least the one person does it, depending on who's streaming. You know, so me and you could possibly do a collab. You know what I mean? With that. I got a lot of people that are like, Billiam, let's do a collab! I'm like, okay! I got a Switch, you got a Switch, let's go! Oh, okay, you're getting a Discord server soon. Yeah, I can understand getting the bot set up. See, mine, I just got what you call a gorilla one. I just was like, it's really meant for my friends. But if anybody else, by the way, anybody else that's watching this, I do have a Discord. You can see the VODs, and I have all the links in descriptions and such. Yeah. But, yeah, anybody who wants to join my Discord, you can. All are welcome. Just read the rules. One of the main ones is no drama in my Discord. You cause a lot of drama. You cause a lot of strife. You act like a butthole, you're out. It is a chill place. Yeah! Yeah! How do you think I feel? I mean, I'm a wizard from another world, but, you know, our currency from this world doesn't do jack squat in yours. Even though ours are made out of gold. But, you know, I can't really go to your world. I don't have the ability to do it yet. Me and Magog are working on it, but it's... We've sent a few cows over, but they turn into chuck meat by the time they get on the other side. So, this hasn't worked out too well. But, we get over to your world, we're taking it over. And trying to make it a better place. Ah, I see. Yeah, I know how that is. But I'm gonna start playing now because the people are probably like, "Get playing!" Dwarf kill! As I was saying earlier, I'm a wolf and I'm digging a hole. Diggy diggy hole, diggy diggy hole. I'm a wolf and I'm digging a hole. Diggy diggy hole, diggy diggy hole. I'm a wolf and I'm digging a hole. Diggy diggy hole, diggy diggy hole. Come here, you big ogre goober! Leveled up, cool! Fart. Yeah! So I was asked the other day why I don't like goblins so much, and I was asked by a goblin on Twitch, of all things, and I said, well, the goblins where you're from, or you know, you including, are different than the goblins where I come from, and they asked me why. I said, you want me to describe how the goblins are in my world? They said, yes, go ahead. I was like, okay. I said, I'm going to tell you how low these creatures are. They will kidnap a child. They will do unspeakable things to the child. Then they will kill the child. Then do unspeakable things to the dead child. Then they will eat such child. And then after they digest child, they will do unspeakable things again. There's a word that I will not say. But you know what word it is. But they do that to everybody, but I'm just trying to go to the biggest extreme of what they do. Yeah! They're horrible! That's why in Morskar here, if you see a goblin, you are obligated to kill it. By law, whether you succeed or not, you must make the attempt. But they breed like rabbits, and so they're just hard to get rid of. I know it's a bit much, but it's true. I mean, it's terrible. And then when I tell these other goblins from other worlds that this happens, they're shocked. They're like, well, I don't do that. I'm like, no, I know you don't do that. I said, you're not from Voth. I said, I come from a very harsh world with a lot of stupid people. Like my dwarf brother on here. I got an axe too. Yeah. I don't do speed runs because I just like to enjoy the game. I've been asked if I could do speed runs. I'm like, eh. You can't absorb the whole thing in. I'm old school. You know, I gotta absorb it all in. The detail, the art, the sound effects, the music. I'm go ahead, my man. Yeah, go get yourself some bananas. Remember, they're great for potassium and they cure cramps, so.
Banana!
Stupid wyvern! And yes, people, that is a wyvern. Yes! See, Ash has got it right. Wyvern. How you can tell? One, they don't have legs. Two, they got the hook tail at the end. They got like a scorpion tail. It's very venomous. I own a wyvern! And, I place a little thing at the end of his tail to keep it from stinging accidentally. It's like a little leather glove that I put around. It's only when I'm flying on his back. You know, that tail could just be flipping around and you don't want it to go flip. Thrink! Slimes! This game is best to get the loot because the more points you get, the more you level up. Here I come after the Hydra! Just looks like it's like it covers him up. Just like, fix my shirt. I'm on a boat. Better axe. Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, hey there, buddy.
Oh, thanks, buddy. I heard of a red dragon. Is there in the little of the castle? Well, you better take this.
Take this, take this, take that, take this.
With a diamond. Come here, lizard lips. Hey, pointer breath.
Thank you. Thank you.
There we go. Weasel Pete's.
Oh! changing your funds.
Handbrake. I was doing work earlier today and oh, my hands. Thank you. Here we go. Imagine what this was like in the arcade, popping in those signals. Ugh. Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah. Just in time, too.
Well, that was a good game. I said I was only going to do the one, and I am only going to do the one. And it's going to be a short stream tonight. Yeah. So, what are you doing?
Ah! Good! Get off me!
Hazel, Pete, Hazel. Now apologize. Apologize.
I'm sorry. I won't do that again. Okay? All right.
And
I apologize for the unneeded violence and shall never do that again.
And
I'm sorry. No more face biting. Goodbye.
Yeah. Shawl, helmet, or whatever it is. he was wearing. Not bad. Well, time for me to hit that dusty trail. As you would say in your world. So, right over here. There we go. See you all later.